Portland police arrested the man they say shot and damaged city property, including a red light camera, at least 7 times over the last 2 weeks. Police were searching for the driver of a dark colored sedan. Officers say they arrested 28-year-old Chase Grijalva yesterday after several more shootings. He faces gun and vandalism charges.